Do you know that TradingView has a built-in Forex position size calculator? It is completely free, it is simple to use, and it does not require a paid subscription to use it. In this video, I will teach you how to calculate the lot size for your Forex trades on TradingView easily in 3 simple steps. Please don't forget to like this video, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and let's start. Step number 1. Let's set up the calculator. First, open the technical price chart on TradingView and in the bottom of the screen, find the trading panel button. Click on that and then click maximize the panel. Then in the list of the brokers, find paper trading. Click on that and then choose connect. Paper trading is a built-in demo trading account on TradingView. It does not require KYC or any other verification. In paper trading settings, you should find the account list box and in that you should choose create the account. Then here, we will need to input the account balance exactly as the balance of your real trading account. For the sake of the example, let's take 100,000. Choose the currency of your trading account and then here input the leverage that we have. For the sake of the example, let's take 100 leverage. And if your trading account has specific commissions, input the commissions as well. Make sure that all the inputs match with your real trading account. It is very important. Then click create. Now our TradingView position size calculator is ready to use. Step number 2, find the trading opportunity. Find the trading setup to trade. Make sure that you know the exact entry level and the stop loss for the trade. Let's imagine that we want to buy euro dollar pair. We'll open a long trade from this level. We will buy euro dollar from that level. Stop loss will be here and take profit will be here. That is our trading position for euro dollar. Step number 3, calculate the lot size. What we need to do here, we should right click on the price chart and find trade button and then click create new order. After that, you will see the lot size calculator. First, we should input the exact entry price for our trade. In our example, our entry price is 1.08741. Then we should click stop loss and we should input the exact stop loss level for our trade. In that case, our stop loss is 1.08323. Then in risk percentage, we should choose the desired risk per trade. For the sake of the example, let's take 1% risk per trade. The most important number that you should find here is the number of units. Remember that number. Remember a simple rule. In Forex trading, one standard lot equals 100,000 units. If we want to risk 1% of our 100,000 trading account for this trade, we should take the number of units and divide it by 100,000. Our lot size will be 2.39. That will be the best lot size for buying euro dollar with 1% risk. If you apply TradingView for market analysis and charting and your trading terminal does not have the position size calculator, this method will be the quickest and the easiest for the position size calculation. With that, you can measure lot size for every currency pair, for any account balance, and for every leverage. Let me introduce you in the comment section if you have any questions. Also, don't miss my next free trading signal. Subscribe to my free Telegram channel now. The link in the description below. Also, if you're curious, please watch my other videos.